life of a goat. Wandering the cobblestone paths of Sunning Hill. Sampling the exotic street foods. Not a care in the world. With all of this, Chewie knows that he is blessed. And small and young. But what he hasn't figured out is that he is also a pig.
Come here, you mutt!
And so that day, young Chewie found his true calling. Be it a pig, a goat, it didn't matter. He wanted freedom for all animals.
Ooh, a little sausage. This little piggy's going to the pen. I'm hungry for some baby back ribs.
Oh, you got it, boss.
Come on, you guys.
And little did he know.
Oh, you're so cute.
That little girl in front of him would become a best friend who shared that passion.